Howdy, this is the KHDK Ghoul Screamer, a very souped-up, hot-rodded pedal based on a classic that we all know and love. This is a paler T-style, the apple tree we call it. It's got some of Brian Porter's custom Tele pickups in it, running through to a Vibrolux Reverb replica made by my friend at Achilles Amps in Melbourne, and it sounds like this, clean. All right, let's have a look at the Ghoul Screamer. When you've got all of these lovely toggles in the up position, it's basically a vintage tube screamer. Okay, so clean sound. And you've got control over tone. Gain and level. If I was using it into a pushed amp, as in my other demo with the JTM45, I'd probably back the drive off and raise the level just so I can push the amp harder. So in that sense, it sort of becomes a clean boost. Let's start with all of our controls at noon, though, and have a look at these toggles, which are eminently usable. So on the left, we've got a bass toggle, which adds more bottom end, a bit more thump for guitars like this that, you know, could sound spiky. Got a high switch, which will add definition to the top end. Body, which adds midrange, tightens up the midrange and just gives sort of a better presence. That's a real handy one to have. And then we're into these compression modes, and there are three modes of compression. Excuse me, I'm getting single coil noise from my amp. Three modes of compression, controlled by this toggle on the right. So in the up position, it's in compression one, which is basically your vintage 808 sound. When you slot it down here, you can choose between compression two or three. Here's one. Here's two. It's louder, it has more headroom. And then there's three, which is louder with more headroom still, almost like a really grunty plexi kind of tone. Three really pushes the amp. I kind of like two. So let's have a look at two with the drive flat out. And then one with the drive flat out. And then three. Which really does make a lot of difference. So I'm going to go back to one and just have a fiddle around with these other controls for a second. Cleans up really well. Okay, so there's a guitar. If I have those, the body and the bass turned on, for, at least for this T-style guitar, this Tele. That's a very good sound in this room. I hope it is to your ears as well. The KHDK Ghoul Screamer is probably right up there, top three TS-style pedals I've ever tried. Well worth the money because it's such a Swiss Army knife of overdrive and boosty sort of tone. David Karon, well done. Kirk Hammett, well done. See you soon, guys.